I would like to present for the latest final year project. Our group number is 41. So the topic of our project is better response of lab updates. So our supervisor is Dr. Rishad Ahmed and our co-supervisor is Dr. Panjami. So the table of contents, table number two, members, introduction, introduction, methodology, results, comparison between 10 and 8, conclusion, and doctor. So our group members are Rishad Ahmed, Shira Khan, Sharif Akbar, Abdullah. So introduction. Pile, what is pile? Pile is a long cylinder made of paper, steel, or concrete, which is driven into the ground to support the structure. What is its function? The function of the pile is it transmits the load of structure through a material or platform of poor bearing capacity to of adequate bearing capacity. This is a picture of pile's installation. So, pile rock foundation. What is pile rock foundation? Pile rock foundation. The foundation facility for combining both the pile and the raft. There are three figures. One is raft, where raft is taking the load. There is a pile here, only the pile are taking the load. And pile raft, both pile and raft are taking the load.
But you have this side to carry over. Presentation is to the left.
Yes.
Presentation is to the left. When do you have this side to carry over?
So, why clay soil? Why do you use clay soil? So, less efficient data. As we have said, there is more data on the soil, but there is very less data on the clay and less bearing capacity. As we have less bearing capacity, so we choose to experiment on the clay. Next slide. Problem statement. In this problem statement, it said that higher building use piles transfer the load to the high bearing capacity of soil. If higher building do not choose to use the piles, the structure foundation will be damaged. So, the study includes a data response of pile rock foundation clay soil, check the behavior of isolated as well as group piles. So, I would like to invite my group members, Shari Cooper, to present this part of the study.
Of the clay increases Gadabhar, this is my part of meditation of I will appoint the judge for the next of the Holy Ghost.
First, he makes the soil thoroughly in the water to achieve required moisture content. Then we put the soil in the basin box. For each layer of 6 inch, we provide 30 blows. And we require the density. This is the elevation view of the soil box. And this is the plan view. How we prepare the clay bed? Clay bed is prepared by putting the clay in the soil box. So if we have put the clay into buckets, we prepared a wooden board by ourselves and we covered the entire area. And then we gave 30 blows to the each layer with the help of hammer. This is a clay bed. And this is a wooden board which we have prepared by ourselves. And this is a helmet. Almost this helmet weight is 50 kg. Model pipes, galvanized iron pipes, fabricated having 0.675 outer diameter, and its length is 18 inch, and outer diameter is 0.5 inches. Its 10 kg. We install vertical and lateral load cells on the pile and producing the right metal stair cages. Further, these stair cages are connected to the data log. Potentiometer are a displacement transducer. Actually, the function of transducer is to find the horizontal displacement and settlement of the basement wall and pile rough. These are the load cells. Put vertical loads on them, and this is a lateral load, so the hydraulic jig we can put this is a lateral load, so lateral load was applied with the help of hydraulic load machine, and the hydraulic machine works on three-phase for data acquisition. We connected the data logger to the lateral load cells and strain gauges. Lateral load cells and transducer. For to lateral load, we have to find the settlement, and to transducer, we have to find the displacement. We have performed actually two tests. One is 4 pile rough, and the other one is 9 pile rough. For a 4 pile rough, we have provided a spacing of 5 inch and offset of 3.5 inch. And the same for the 9 pile rough, we have provided 5 inch spacing and the offset is 1 inch. Instrument assembly, we use a conventional file. A conventional file, actually, we have inserted the file through our hands because of unavailability of resources. This is a side box. Having a height of 5 feet and a width of 3 feet. This is a clay bed. First, we prepare a clay bed and insert a conventional pipe to the hand, then a rough contact. And after that, we put a load cells. And after that, we put some loads on there. We provide a stand cage parallel to the clay bed and find this displacement. Further, this wire is connected to the data logger, and data logger is further connected to the laptop by which we can find the values. And these are the instruments. discussion we have discussed so far. Then we have the latent pyload distribution comparison. In both the test, the front pile takes more load than the middle pile and then the back pile. As you can see, in both piles, the front load takes 79% load and the back pile takes 20% load. And in 9 piles, the front pile takes 38%, middle pile takes 34.9%, and the back pile takes 26.1%. These are the graph. As you can see here, the front pile takes more load than the back pile. Then we have the comparison between sand and clay. First we have the displacement comparison. This displacement was calculated for the same load, which is 1500 meters. In clay, in 4 pile, clay soil, the displacement was 0.79 meters, and in sand it was 3.7 mm. For 9 pile, in clay soil it was 0.731 mm, and for the sandy soil it was 2.9 mm. For load comparison, almost the greater amount of load was taken by the clay soil and less amount of load was taken by the sandy soil. This is the load contribution piles. For 4 piles, clay soil, as I discussed earlier, that the piles take more load than the raft. Next. In sand soil, the pile takes 7.6% load and the raft is taken 2.34% load. In 9 pile raft, the raft taken 35.9% load in clay, and the pile taken 69.5% load. In sandy soil, the 9 pile raft taken, the piles taken and 3.09% load, and the raft taken 6.901% load. This is the applied load, and the, as you can see, that the piles take more load than the raft. These are the conclusion. The first conclusion was, by increasing the number of piles, the overall displacement will decrease. And by increasing the number of piles, the bearing capacity of pile rock formation increases. And also, the front pile take more load than the middle pile and the back pile. In the literature, the sand takes more load than the clay, but in our case, the clay takes more load than the sand because the density of clay in our case is very high than the sand. That's why clay takes more load than the sand. Also, the pile takes more load than the rock. Then the contribution between both the soil was approximately the same, where the front pile takes more load than the middle and back pile. By raft, the contribution was the contribution of raft in clay, which is 35%, and in sand, sand it is 6.9%. This means that your behavior in village was very good in the same soil. And the last point is, by increasing the density of clay, it also increases the very density of clay. It is all from my side.
Actually, so basically, we know you can.